favor. Play.
And with two going through from each group, obviously Tunjung and Yamaguchi at the moment in Group A in the strongest position. That would be a benefit as well, because if players are level on points, the games can be taken into consideration. Distinctly advantageous. Don't imagine much has changed in terms of the conditions, but plenty of play. Not like doubles, where at least your partner can try and lift you. Not there all on your own. Now that's a much better shot, and again that's to do with the conditions. Shuttle is travelling very fast here in Bangkok. Pity, because I was just about to say there were signs she was starting to look a little more competitive in round out of a game rather than if it was 19 all or that kind of a scoreline. Yep. Now the line judge missed that one. That's why we have the technology, so that those kind of things can be corrected. Right, keeper, give Hansa Jung any kind of a problem. Oh, yes. Good shot though. So
hey.
21-9 it is in just 14 minutes. Finally finding a range in the second game. Well, she needed the challenge. Yeah, worked that really well.
Service over.
Well, she's a different player now. Another wonderful point, and a 4-point. After what we saw in the first game when she was utterly dominant, won it 21-9. Another win. Just want my traffic. Decider shortly once the formalities are completed here. Oh. Well, a sustain to level up for Gregoria Tunjun. Just needed the one. Okay. So 21-11 in that second.
Play.
So here we go then. Deciding game, this women's singles. And it's more important. That's. Close, but a good call.
Two. Play.
Rally this. Oh, what a shot! Oh, it's in! How on earth did she do that? What? The dominance at the net. Beautiful. We're in a good position. Thank you. Well, she had to work really hard, but she's won the point. It was a strange match, wasn't it, really? That second game keeps her hopes alive in this World Tour Finals. She's off the mark, having lost yesterday.